McPhee lost a chance to move. He's a break for Otto. Otto long. Oh, he scores. Otto scores. Mullen looking at the net now. Back to Ramage. Here's the shot. Was stopped and the rebound is there.
Let a shot go from far, and he was in close. Didn't see the puck, actually, at one point.
Chelios makes a nice cross pass to Richey. Now, Vernon stop.
Out in position for a shot. He was covered by McKinnis. Here's the drive. Down. Score! Canadiens Bobby Smith. And Porto with the shot. Picked away by Roy. Ramage blasted it from the blue line. Now McKinnis winding up. Shoot! Goes! McKinnis!
Desjardins to Cortnell. Now McKinnon makes the play on Cortnell to get back, but oops, look out. Good play by Cortnell in return. And the shot.
Words behind the net. Up the center. Deeney drops a pass into Smith. Bobby Smith going in behind the net. Centered it. They score. It came off the skate in front of the goal. Smith centered it. Going in. Ramage back to break it up. Ryan Walter is on it. Side of the net, Richey at center. Walter and Richey side at it. Walter shoots one in. Rebound to Corson. 15 seconds left. In the corner, the Canadiens dump it in front of the net. Scramble. The net is off the net. Not to win, this baby. Strolin got the draw back. Canadiens will get a chance. There it is. High shot by Cornell. Goes. The scene shifts back to the forward and Montreal. They've got a stranglehold.